and after a long time I'm making a video. So did you watch my previous video? If you did, please watch them after you see this video. Before I start this video, please subscribe my channel, ring the bell and leave a comment. So let's start. So the basic is the front always. I put some technique pieces over here like this grip pieces. I have a grill or a rail piece over here. Attached it is like a bumper or a barrier, like a police truck has a barrier to protect from bullets. There are four tires, but in my opinion there are three tires. I lost one of them. Now I have three, and there's a mirror over here to see in the back what vehicle is coming, like a lorry, truck, car, like those. There's a big antenna over here. There's a windshield wiper. I cannot pronounce that. Windshield wiper. I'm opening the cab. Before I open the cab, can you guess what is in the cab? You guessed it, a engine in the cab, big engine. Big special trucks has big engines, whereas a small car has a small engines. I can take this engine out. This is the similar engine that I use for the boat video that I made. The similar engine, I took the engine and made another one, and I replaced the engine on the boat. Now I'm using the boat's engine. Putting it back again. There's some steps over here to climb. You cannot one jump up and go in there. You should carefully climb first. I don't have a door that much. I have two only doors. One is a 2x1 and another is 1x3 door. Ladders over here, both ladders. I can show these pieces. These are look like are the windows of a jet ski, like a window of a jet ski. There's a big window, clear window. You can see the inside man inside. You can see the view from the front. It's fabulous. On the top is my favorite part. On the top, there is a light. This is one of my favorite parts. I made this light first, then I made the whole truck. There's a vent over here, or a ventilation system from the inside, AC. You can call this a AC ventilation system, I think. On the top, you can see a grill bit over here. You can put luggages over here if the pickup area is filled up. I can open for you. Look at the inside. It has a big wheel. Inside, steering wheel. There's another antenna at the back. And another grill piece. And these type of barriers. These barriers maybe look like the train sets barriers from the front engine and the sides engine. In the back, you can see a basic thing, a backlight, a vent, and a bumper. And that's not all. There's exhaust pipe. Similar thing that I used for that police car that I showed you previous video, fire service and police video. Similar technique. I put C on the bottom. I put some so many 2x8s, 2x10s, 2x12s, and 4x4s under the base plate. So that's all for the video. Hope you enjoyed my video. And before I end this video, please subscribe my channel, ring the bell and leave a comment. So stay safe, have a good day, and bye bye guys.